Hello friends, today's video will show you a tropical plant named Elizabeth Angus Bougainvillea. Elizabeth Angus has small thorny protrusions, produces big flower-like bracts in vivid purple that surround small pale yellow flowers. Here are its features. Glossy broadleaf evergreen leaves. Woody vine trimmed as shrubs and tree forms. Long-lasting blooms spring through fall. Trellis, containers, focal points, and specimens. The Bougainvillea calls for sunny exposure for optimum flowering. Preferably rich and well-drained soil. The care to be given to this plant is limited to watering, trellising, prune after flowering to shape and trim as designed. Northern growers can enjoy these flowering vines in pots and bring them when it gets below 40 Fahrenheit degrees. Whether you grow it in pots in the coldest regions or in the ground in the temperate regions, the Bougainvillea will not stop every summer to impress you with its bright colors. Thank you very much for watching, liking, and subscribing. Happy gardening, all my friends.